Hey y'all, Tony Quinn, fitness instructor here in Toledo, Ohio. I got another one for you. This one's a little more difficult. It's a little past beginner, but it's still not too hard. There's not a lot of turns in it. It's called Flashin'. It's a remix by Daltone the Producer, which is a remix of the original song Flashlight from Parliament Funk. Everybody loves that song. So, I'm gonna show it to you first. Don't move, just watch. And then we'll break it down step by step. Facing the front and a small series facing the back. So it starts with moving up on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, drop, 2, drop, 3, drop, 4. Take it back. 1, drop, 2, drop, 3, drop, 4. Good. Now those drops are just simply a bend in your knees. Bam! Bend your knees however you like. Just know there's a beat of music there in which we do something. So let's do that again. Walking forward on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, drop, 2, drop, 3, drop, 4. Take it back. 1, drop, 2, drop, 3, drop, 4. Good. We're not going to practice that over and over again because I pretty know that you got that one. So, moving on from there, after we do our drops, we start with that right foot with the cha-cha. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Now, feet are very important in this song. You want to make sure that you're turning the right way in order to be ready for the next series of new movements. So don't move, just watch. I'm going to do that again, starting with that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. And when we step with our left foot, we are turning to the right. When we step with our right foot, we are turning to the left. This time, join me. Let's do it again. Starting with that cha-cha on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Good, let's do that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Good, let's take it from the top. Put both those parts together, starting with that step and drop on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. So, we're back to the front. Let's do that again. Turn with a step and drop on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. And we're back in the front. So, when we turn back, and we step to the right and we turn to the left, we have our left foot in front. So from here, we're going to lunge forward, then turn, then lunge backward, then turn to the left. Now, one thing I want you to notice about that movement right there is this foot, this left foot, never leaves the ground. Don't move, just watch. I want to do it again for you. Check it out. You lunge forward, turn same leg, go backwards, and turn to the left. Join me this time. So we're going to lunge forward, keeping that left foot on the ground. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to your left. Let's do that again. 5, 6, just the lunge. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to the left. Let's put that together with that cha-cha starting on that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to the left. Let's do that again, starting with that cha-cha on that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to your left. Remember, to make everything easier for you, that left foot stays on the ground. When you're first learning a line dance, you don't have to make these movements huge. You don't have to make them big. Just make sure that you're facing the right direction and everything else will fall into place. But the one thing I don't want you to do is to give up. Don't sit down. Don't quit. Keep it moving. You'll get it. You'll get it. Let's do that again. Starting with that right foot, with that cha-cha. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to your left. That's over half the dance. That's over half the dance. So let's take it from the very top with those step and drops on that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards. Good. Turn to your left. Let's do that again for the very, very top. Starting with that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards, turn to your left. Good. So let's move on from there. It's time to meet these lights, y'all. So let's move on from there. Facing this way on the left, we start and we do that cha-cha again. That same exact series of movements that we did facing this way, when we facing this way. Don't move, just watch. But this time we're facing the left. Don't move. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same way, goes backwards. Good. Turn to your left. So we end up facing the back of the room after that, those series of motions. Does that look familiar? It should. It's exactly what we did facing the front of the room. So facing the left, let's turn to the left. We've already done the cha-cha on the right. Let's start with that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same way, goes backwards, turn to your left. At this time, I like to remind you that your left and right does not change when you face a different wall. Just food for thought. Okay, let's do that again. Facing this way, starting with that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same way, go backwards. Hey, turn to your left. Let's take it from the very, very top with those steps and drops on that right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards. Good. Turn to your left. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards. Turn to your left. You should be facing the back of the room. How'd you do? Eh? Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Taking it from the very top. Starting with that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right. Lunge forward, turn same leg, goes backwards. Good. Turn to your left. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha. Step right, lunge, forward. Turn, same leg, go backwards. Turn to your left, we're facing the back of the room. We're facing the back of the room. Are you in the back of the room? We're gonna do it one more time before we move on. Starting at the very top with that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha. Step left and cha-cha. Step right, lunge, forward. Turn, same leg goes backwards. Hey, turn to your left. Cha-cha, step left and cha-cha. Step right, lunge, forward. Turn, same leg goes backwards. Turn to your left. Are you facing the back of the room? Yeah? So, let's move on from there. There's a little bit more to add. But once we face the back of the room, we do another series of motions that I'm going to teach you right now. So I want you to face your computer, but this will happen after we cha-cha to the right and left to turn face the back of the room. So it looks like this. It starts on the right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. Take it back. 2, 3, 4. Turn slow. 1, 2, 3. Step right and left. So, you notice in the front, you take 2 taps to the right. 2 to the right, up, down. When I bring my foot down, I cross it in the front. That is completely optional. If you don't want to cross your foot in the front, if it kind of throws you off balance, this is one modification for you. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. Take it back. 2, 3, 4. Turn slow. 1, 2, 3. Step right and left. So when we turn to the left, and all of our motions in this series starts on that right foot. So let's do that again together. Face me, face your computer so you can see what you're doing. It starts on that right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. Take it back. 2, 3, 4. Turn slow. 1, 2, 3. Step right and left. Good. So let's put all of that together into one big, beautiful animal called flashing. Let's take it from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha. Step left and cha-cha. Step right, lunge, forward. Turn, same leg, goes backwards, good. Turn to your left, cha-cha. Step left and cha-cha. Step right, lunge, forward. Turn, same leg, goes backwards. Turn to your left, 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. 2 to the right, up, down. 2 to the left, up, down. Take it back. Hey, 2, 3, 4. Turn slow. 1, 2, 3. Step right and left. From the top. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now cha-cha, cha-cha. Step left and cha-cha. Step right. Lunge. Forward. Turn. Same leg goes backwards. Turn to your left. Cha-cha, step left, and cha-cha, step right, lunge, forward, turn, same leg, goes backwards, turn to your left, 2 to the right, up, down, 2 to the left, up, down, 2 to the right, up, down, 2 to the left, up, down, take it back, hey, 2, 3, 4, turn slow, 1, 2, 3, step right and left. Got it? We're going to turn this music on. If you fall off and get back on, the joy of YouTube is you can replay it. If you didn't get it the first time, replay it until you get it again. But I have faith that you can get it. Let's turn this music on. Hey!
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, boy, yeah. Yeah, I'm
Thursday, play the backwards.